Darlene. So what do you recommend then if I want mostly white cartoon character tattooed? A white cartoon character, like let's say you want Snoopy, or I get what you're saying here, because you shouldn't be coloring it with white. So what do you do? If it's a flat white, you could either keep it like your skin color, and then you color everything around it. So that, and the darker you go around this area, this will look very white. It will look light enough to look like it's white. Or you can look, you can of course use like maybe light gray, and then you can add white into that. And then the same thing, it's going to be a contrast. You can, of course, some tattoo artists are very experienced with coloring with white. But even though they might be very experienced and super professional and doing a lot of white, you can never have that guarantee that it's going to stay white. So adding a little bit of gray in there or blue, it's going to help. But to get it solid, it's very difficult. And your skin is going to be on top of the ink anyway. So it's never going to be totally white. And sometimes if I do a white flower, it's not super flat, it's shaded, then you just use gray tones and use white in highlights, and then it will look white, but just having a shape. If you shape white, it needs shadows, you know, but it can still look white.
This is the Tat Chat with Electric Linda.